Have you ever wondered why we dream? Or what purpose these vivid and sometimes bizarre experiences serve? Join us as we explore the science behind dreams and uncover some mind-blowing facts. To understand dreams, we must first grasp what they are. Dreams are a series of images, emotions, and sensations that occur during sleep. They can be vivid or hazy, realistic or fantastical, but what triggers them? Dreams occur during the rapid eye movement stage of sleep, when brain activity is at its peak. This stage is crucial for memory consolidation and emotional processing. So why do we dream? Many theories suggest that dreaming serves various purposes. One theory proposes that dreams help us process emotions by replaying events from our daily lives. It's like a mental rehearsal for dealing with challenging situations. Another theory suggests that dreaming aids in problem solving and creativity. Some famous inventions have been inspired by dreams. Have you ever experienced lucid dreaming? That's when you become aware that you're dreaming while still asleep. Lucid dreaming occurs when the prefrontal cortex, responsible for self-awareness and decision-making, remains active during REM sleep. With practice, one can learn to control their dreams and even shape their own dreamscapes. Nightmares can be terrifying experiences, but why do they happen? Nightmares often stem from stress, trauma, or anxiety disorders. During REM sleep, the brain tries to process these emotions, leading to intense and distressing dreams. However, nightmares can also serve as a way for our minds to confront and overcome fears. Dream interpretation has intrigued humans for centuries. Can we truly decipher the hidden meanings behind our dreams? While dreams are highly personal and subjective, some symbols may have universal interpretations. For example, falling might represent a lack of control or fear of failure. However, it's important to remember that dreams are influenced by our unique experiences and emotions. Did you know that blind people can still experience visual dreams? Their dreamscapes are often composed of other senses like sound, touch, or smell. And did you know that most people forget around 95% of their dreams within minutes of waking up? That's why keeping a dream journal can help us remember and analyze our dreams better. The science behind dreams is an ever-evolving field that continues to captivate researchers worldwide. From understanding the purpose of dreams to exploring lucid dreaming and interpreting symbols, we've only just begun to scratch the surface. So next time you drift off into slumber, remember that your mind is embarking on a mysterious journey filled with endless possibilities. Thanks for watching.